first memories of Ole Miss were made right here in the Grove as a little girl in red and blue cheering on the Rebels. And now I'm running to be your next Miss Ole Miss. It's because of the friendships I've made, the experiences I've had, and my Ole Miss family that I want to represent you as your next Miss Ole Miss. So please join me on September 11th and vote Margaret Ann Morgan for Miss Ole Miss.